VirtualBox Host-Only Adapter and now, VMware and Bridge Adapter. The Windows 10 compatibility story still be there. Bridge Adapter, which can help virtual machine act as a standalone in the physical network. Now it lets you connect with nobody, no internet as usual. There are many factors, but the new OS has not been ready yet. Although this guy can switch to NAT mode for the internet, I have a workaround to save your life. I recently installed the Windows 10 Creators update on my VM, and it blew up a few things, including VMware Workstation bridged networking functionality. My already existing bridged network stopped working. NAT would work fine though, cloudyfuture.net. First, you can try restoring the default setting of VMware. There can be a number of reasons why the networking might stop working in VMware Workstation. Validate each of these troubleshooting steps to verify if it is true for your environment. Each step provides instructions or a link to a document to eliminate possible causes and take corrective action as necessary. The steps are ordered in the most appropriate sequence to isolate the issue and identify the proper resolution. Do not skip a step, VMware.com. In my case, VMware in automatic mode fails to determine which physical adapter to bridge for. Some VMware Workstation Player and VMware Workstation Pro users are reporting that they're having a bridged network problem with all their guest machines. What happens is, none of their guest VMs can contact the host machine and the host machine cannot contact the guest machines. This problem is reported to occur on Windows 7, Windows 8, and Windows 10, appules.com. Enter Virtual Network Editor in Administrator mode. Deselect fault adapters and everything will be fine after a reboot. If you use the virtual machine on a laptop or other mobile device, select Replicate Physical Network Connection State. This setting causes the IP address to be renewed when you move from one wired or wireless network to another. The network bridge on device VMNET0 is not running. The virtual machine will not be able to communicate with the host or with other machines on your network. Failed to connect virtual device Ethernet 0, oxfordsbsguy.com. Ensure the IP scheme is valid before start diagnosing. When you set a network adapter of a VMware Player machine in the bridged mode, by default it automatically chooses which physical network adapter to bridge to. This can cause issues if you have multiple network adapters installed on the physical system, in which case it can choose the wrong one, serverwatch.com. Restore defaults always is a good point to start.